Nuno, emotional return as you expected it would be. Let's talk about the game though. As a defensive performance, I mean, that takes some beating to be fair.
Yeah. Defended well against a tough team with a lot of that causes problems. But in the final situations, we managed to keep it a clean sheet. Hugo did amazing. The boys did amazing, hard work. We had the chance to kill the game. We didn't do it. And then it's until the last minute, bodies in front of the ball to take what we came here for.
I mean, you know better than most, but this team is relentless, aren't they? From the first minute to the last minute, you've got to stay concentrated throughout the whole thing, haven't you?
Yeah. Exactly. Molineux is a tough place. And I think we started very well. Started very well, good dynamics, but then we lost a little bit of control. And like you say, they are relentless, but we show more. I think I'm very proud of the boys. I'm very proud of ourselves because we, till the end, we knew that was a hard task and the boys did amazing.
I think what sums it up, Nuno, is Dele obviously scores the penalty, but in the 85th minute, he's thrown himself in for a block, isn't he?
Exactly. This action of Dele and many actions of many more. I think we are trying to be solid, be compact, and I think the good game will come, the good situations will come.
How would you sum it all up then, Nuno? Coming back, winning obviously is the most important thing here, but it's an emotional day for you.
Of course it is, of course it was a long time, 4 years. It's only love and respect that I have for this club.
Brilliant. Well done today, thank you.